Wait, this isn't the lobby, it's the zoo. Hello, gamers, and today we will be researching what exactly are the catacombs, and where are they, and where is Hypixel Skyblock in general? We're going to be using fact, logic, reason, and lore. Put all the pieces together and find out where Dungeons is. So, let's get right into it. Basically, I spent the past few days gathering all of the dungeon journals, or 96 dungeon journals. This first piece of evidence is coming from the first journal in the quest log, which is Caro's journal, or Caro, whatever, however you want to pronounce it, their journal. So, basically, what we learned from this journal is that A, magic exists. And in specific, mages. Okay, so mages originate in medieval Europe, which we can say is Europe. So there are a few countries we can limit it down to, which I will limit it down to after we get through the lore. Second piece of information we know, crypts are a graveyard. They are a graveyard where dark arts, dark magic, and they are a graveyard where dangerous activities are performed as well. So those are only current, but we do know that this is a graveyard. We do know that this is a long time graveyard, as if you guys have played, there are many, many, many different graves and very old vines that have been around for a long time, most likely from medieval Europe. That means that this cannot be man-made. Recently, it has to be very, very old. Our second piece of evidence can be found right here in the auction house. If we look up French, you see French bread. You see, this is from France. French bread, baguettes, all from France. It's not from UK, it's not from Netherlands, not from Spain, it's from France. So we can limit down the country to France. But how do we get any further? How do we get more? How do we learn more about the location? If we wanted to, we could go even further. As, first of all, we'd see that this village has a mountain, meaning that this village has to be in a mountainous area, and that there's a fisherman's hut that leads directly out towards the ocean. If we look at this first map, we see that there are the Alps, the Massif Central, and the Pyrenees. So, my guess is that between these three different regions, at least one of these will have an area that may equivalent to Hypixel Skyblock. Well, if we go onto this map, we can see, well, between these mountains, right here next to the Alps, there's a large river. For all we know, the mountains could, on the other side, have a river that we don't see that leads into the wizard's tower, and under there into the area where the fisherman is. So if we go there on Google Maps, start to zoom in, we start to zoom in more, we may be in Point Saint-Louis d'Erone in France. So in this general area, I am assuming that Hypixel Skyblock is located there. And also narrow the time zone of this event to after 1000 CE. As Solomon is a Hebrew name, meaning that it originated in Israel or some of the Middle East, which means that there was most likely recent conversion with the Middle East for Solomon, who is later mentioned, to end up being the king's second in command, his number one mage. So I'm guessing this happens sometime after the Crusades, after the beginning. So it also has to happen around some time when the king of France was a king, not a bunch of warring states, warring people, stuff like that. I'm guessing around 1200. So it's been about 800 years, these journals. In addition, while these were written in English, their name Dan is also English, which means that this might have been a joint effort between UK and France. We don't know. But we do know that this did happen after the Crusades, most likely, as there are pieces of evidence such as Dan and Solomon both being names originating from outside of France. You may be asking, well, men too, all of this seems fine and dandy. Why do we need to know this? The answer is you don't. This is just a theory, a game theory. Nope, actually, you may need to know this because these journals actually do relate to the game. It might be helpful to look into the future of the game to speculate by using actual lore. If you guys didn't know, spoiler for the last journal. The boss of the sixth floor, actually the same person who's writing all these journals. That's not even near the amount of lore in this game. But that's enough for this video alone. If you guys do want another video like this, please show your support by liking, subscribing, and commenting. Join my Discord, join my Guild Discord, doing whatever, do what you want. Hope you guys had enjoyed this video. I've been Ren2, and peace out.